once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on.
Still got a screw loose. Oh, maybe this will... No, still not. Okay, this one should... Oh, this is a pesky problem.
Everything all right in here?
Oh, yes. It's just... there we go.
It's a wonder you can find anything in here, Coot.
Oh, it's actually well organized. It just looks messy.
Yes, well, as a wise rocket once said, things are sometimes more easily seen when they are a little mixed up.
What can I do for you today, Headmaster?
I just need you to take a look at my left wheel. It's still squeaking. Very annoying, actually. Would you mind?
Not at all. Let's have a look-see.
Late for class! Wheels don't fail me now! Almost there!
There you go, my friend.
What would we ever do without you, Coot?
Well, you'd have squeaky wheels, that's for sure.
Thank you again.
Come back anytime. Now, what was I working on? Was it the zero gravity stabilizer? No, that one didn't go so well. What was it? Oh, yes, I remember now. The robot. The robot. Where did it go? Oh, no! But where did you go? Oh, maybe it's playing hide and seek. No, not there. But come out, wherever you are.
Everybody stretch. We don't want any silly accidents. Spread out now. Robyn, how nice of you to join us today.
Sorry, Coach. I was hoping you wouldn't notice.
But where are you? Oh, dear. Oh, my. But...
Okay, athletes, make sure you're in tip-top shape for next week's Orbo match.
Of course, sir!
Oh.
Hi, Coot.
No time to talk, Robyn. No time at all. Very busy here. Very busy.
Well, that's odd. Usually, he's the friendliest rocket in town. Hey, little bot! Who are you? Not sure I got that, but I have to go. Are you lost? Well, let's get to my dorm room and we'll figure out what to do. Robots are machines that are built to do different jobs. I wonder what you were built for, little bot. Sit. Stay. Come. Oh, whatever you were built for, you're the cutest little thing I've ever seen. I'm gonna call you Dinky.
Hey, Robyn, have you seen my celestial navigation textbook? Whoa, what is that?
Dinky, he's my new pet.
Wait, I thought no pets were allowed in the dorm rooms.
He's not really a pet. He's a robot. He followed me home.
What exactly does he do?
I'm not sure, but watch. Dinky, sit.
Wow.
Cool, right? Dinky, come.
He's so cool.
He's great, Robyn, but robots are designed to carry out specific tasks. What's his job?
I have no idea. Let's figure it out.
Later! If we don't get to class, they'll boot us out of next week's Orbo game. That would be awful.
Oh, I almost forgot. Have you seen my navigation book? I think I left it in here.
He must be a retriever bot.
Thanks, Dinky.
Robyn, are we boring you?
Oh, no, Headmaster Crane. No, sir. Huh? Who cleaned up my room?
Must have been Dinky.
Way to go, bro!
He must have learned it himself. Well, now we know he's more than just a retriever. He's a housekeeping bot, too.
I bet if Dinky can learn to retrieve and clean up, he can learn to do lots of other things.
Dinky, want to do my star plotting for me tonight?
A lot of robots are built to repair things. I wonder if that's his real job.
Why don't we try an experiment? Look, he figured out how to fix it. Thanks, Dinky. Now my helmet visor won't slip down anymore.
So he is a repair bot, too. Just goes to show, the more time you spend with someone,
the more you get to know them.
He's really smart. I'm beginning to wonder where he came from. I'm so glad you found me. You sleep over there, little bot. I love you, Dinky.
Bert! Bert!
Hey, guys? Anyone know what this assembly is all about?
Nope. But Headmaster Crane said it was pretty important.
All right, now, listen up, cadets. We're looking for a valuable machine that's been missing since yesterday.
Yes, a robot, to be more precise.
What does the robot look like?
He's a little fella. It looks like an orb. An orb with a wheel.
We need you all to scour the entire academy. We're splitting you into groups to cover every inch of the school grounds. If any of you find the robot, please bring him to Coot's workshop immediately.
Don't worry, Coot, old pal. We'll find them. You three, go check the launch pad.
Coach Pigeon?
Yes, Robyn, you were late for class, I remember. All right, you two, go check out the map room. You and you, the Zen garden.
But Coach, I...
Launch pad, go!
Robyn, why didn't you say something? You have to tell Coot you found Dinky and that we have him.
Yeah, I don't want to get in any more trouble than we're already going to be in.
I know, I started to, but I love him.
Dinky belongs to Coot. You have to tell him, Robyn.
I know. It's the right thing to do. It's the only thing to do. Every time I see you, I learn something new about you. Now you're a guard robot? Dinky, listen. You can't stay with me anymore. I have to take you home now. Coot has been looking everywhere for you. It's sad for me too, but it's the right thing to do, and sometimes the right thing to do is just really, really hard.
Yes, cadets, what can I do for you?
I think it's actually what we can do for you, sir. We think we found your robot.
But where have you been? I've been looking all over for you. You had me so worried.
He followed me to my room.
Your missing bot has been living with us in the dorm.
We didn't know he belonged to you. You're not mad at us, are you, Coot?
Oh, my goodness. No, sirree. In fact, I'm grateful to all of you for bringing him home safe and sound.
I named him Dinky.
Well then, Robyn, Dinky it is.
I'm going to miss him. I loved taking care of him.
Who says you have to miss him? You kids can come visit him anytime you like. And Robyn, I could actually use a little help taking care of him. I can't be with Dinky every minute of the day, you know. You think you might have some time to help me out?
Yes, sir!
Well then, we've got a deal. And to start with, we'll need to figure out just how much my little assistant knows.
At first, we thought that he's a retriever bot, because he finds what you're missing and brings it back to you.
He found my textbook.
No kidding!
But he made a mess. Then he cleaned it up. That's when we saw that he was a housekeeper bot, too.
Really?
And then we discovered that he can repair things. He fixed my visor, so he's also a repair bot.
That's true. I built this little bot to learn how to do all sorts of jobs.
He's really smart, and the longer we were with him, the more we found out about him.
It's like I always tell you, cadets, keep an open mind, and there's no limit to what you can learn.
Goodbye, little bot.
Goodbye, dude.
Don't worry, Dinky. I'll be back real soon.
Robyn, what's he doing? Why is Dinky standing by the door?
Oh, I forgot to tell you. He's also a guard robot. See you tomorrow, Dinky.
Dinky, come. Dinky? What are you doing? Are you going to stand there all night? Dinky?